I'm going to take you to the Van Cleef and Arpels boutique inside of Neiman Marcus in San Francisco with me to see what they have available right now, and I will share all the details including the price details for the items I try as always. Let's get right into the video. I spot the classic snowflake necklace from the Snowflake High Jewelry Collection. It was inspired of four flakes of snow since 1940s. The round diamonds are combined together to form the dazzling winter snows. It has about a total of 357 stones and 30.99 carats. It's a diamond based on a platinum necklace. Video and pictures really don't do its justice for the sparkle and the beauty. The necklace is retail about $362,000 pre-tax. These beautiful pieces are from the Lotus collection. The white gold and diamond lotus pendant can be also worn as a brooch. It's currently retail for $80,000. The snowflake pendant here is currently retail for $74,000. These are the beautiful pieces from their Rose de Noël collection, which is VCA's jewelry collection devoted to the Christmas roses, which bloom in mid-winter like promises of happiness. The pendant can also be worn as a brooch. The glitter of the diamonds and the ornament stones symbolizes beauty and a romance. Besides what's on display outside of the boutique, we can see some pieces from their Perlee collection here. Do you remember the Perlee sweet bracelet I tried on during my last visit? It's still available. The Perlee sweet bracelet is currently retail for $15,800. The white gold and three row diamond Perlee bracelet is currently retail for $44,300. The single white gold bracelet here is $4,900. The white gold and diamond Perlee clover ring is retail for $12,100. I spot the sweet Alhambra heart bracelet. If you're looking to purchase your first VCA piece, I have a dedicated video to go into all details about the different collections, care, repair, resize policy, everything that you need to know. I'll link the video down below for you as well. They also have the vintage Alhambra necklace in the yellow gold with the carnelian stone available. If you watched some of my other videos, you know how much I love the carnelian stone. It symbolizes the symbol of life, livelihood, energy, and happiness. And it's also a stone that is really easy to care compared to other stones. The necklace is currently retail for $2,900. These are the pieces from their Boutendor collection. These Boutendor rose gold, carnelian, diamond, and mother of pearl earrings are currently retail for $26,400. These are the 20 motif vintage Alhambra necklace in yellow gold, diamond, and malachi here. Do you remember I tried on the exact same combo in the 10 motif necklace version in my last VCA shopping vlog? I'll link the video down below for you to check it out if you're interested. The 20 motif necklace is currently retail for $62,500. Compared to the 10 motif necklace, I have to admit that I feel the 10 motif is more versatile. Which one do you like better? Leave me a comment down below to let me know. My SA told me that they still have not received any items on my wishlist yet, and the inventory is still low at this moment. Hopefully, it will get better later this year. Everything on display is everything they have in stock right now. Let me show you what I tried on this time. I first tried on the vintage Alhambra necklace in yellow gold and the carnelian stone. I love carnelian, but the piece seems to be on the deep and the dark red side, which I was hoping it would be a little bit lighter shade than this one. It's currently retail for $2,900. Please ignore my sweatshirt as the VCA visit wasn't planned. What do you think of the carnelian necklace look on me? Do you think I should consider this if I can get the perfect shade of red? If you watched some of my other videos, you might know my love toward VCA's lover's bridge watch, where two lovers get to kiss on the bridge from time to time. I never seen that watch in person. The San Francisco boutique has other watches from the same Poetic Complications collection, which I decided to try them on. The first one is the day and night watch in the white gold diamond mother of pearl in the sapphire. With the depth of the universe in mind, the sun and the moon are locked in an eternal chase. They're destined never to meet. Time passes by, punctuated by daily round of the stars. The sun illuminates the hours of the day, followed by a diamond-set moon, which watches over a starry sky. It's in the 38mm white gold case with white gold bezel with round diamonds, glossy navy blue alligator strap. There are a total of 308 diamond stones, about 5.91 carats. One piece of mother of pearl. It's such a piece of art, and the watch is currently retail for $105,000. I love how the watches look on me. It looks like the perfect match with my blazer and what I'm wearing. The diamonds made the watch very eye-catching. It's not the lover's bridge watch, but every single piece from VCA's Poetic Complications collection is a masterpiece. So what do you think of the day and night watch? Do you see the diamonds on the side of the watch? Another amazing piece I got to try on is the Ballerine Enchantée watch in the white gold and diamond version. You may know fairies and ballerinas are the powerful symbol of joy and hope, and they are an enduring tradition at VCA. Touched with grace, these emblematic female figures invoke enchanting world of VCA. Upon request, the dancer can transform into butterfly as if two open work wings. The frills of their tutu rise to capture the moment poetically. The watch is in the 40mm white gold case, white gold bezel with round diamonds, enamel dial with glossy white alligator strap. It has about total of 141 diamond stones here, and it's about 3.09 carats. The ballerina watch is currently retail for $130,000. I love this watch on me as well, and it's just so beautiful. Although it has less diamonds than the day and night watch, it feels the watch stands out more, maybe because of the white alligator strap, and it's so stunning. Like I mentioned, every single watch piece from the Poetic Complications collection is just masterpiece, and you can't go wrong with any of them. If you're not considering their resale value, these watches are just amazing. Comparing these two, day and night watch and the ballerina watch side by side, which one do you like better? Leave me a comment down below to let me know. So which one is your favorite piece from the San Francisco VCA boutique right now? Which one is next on your VCA wishlist? Leave me a comment down below to let me know. And I hope you enjoyed these eye candies, and I'll see you soon. Bye bye!